Island, so I have to welcome top players from all Asian countries and those from the Asia-Pacific region to participate in this event! We've been through a couple days already. On the 16th, we have the qualification round for Open, Master and Women. And yesterday is very tough time for the Open division. Alright, and the two guys here are the commentators of you comment something about the last couple days. Wow! Yes. Right, okay, and he is Dr. Thing Sapat. Thank you very much. And the next the beautiful lady next to him is Kunuchirin Hanha Pasara. How was that?
It was great. Yesterday was amazing. We had nice weather and also on the day before as well. And there have been some great shots out there. Almost 400 yards for both women and men. Women is like around 300. So they are giving out big waves, matching it. And hopefully this final round will be more exciting.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Feel exciting already, and today will be the final round for Open. For master and for woman division. In a few minutes you will know about it, okay? And for the winner or the champion of the East Division today will entering the World Long Ride Championship in USA next week.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's very tough schedule, but I know they will do a good job today. Alright, so see you in a minute. Bye!
Yeah, I think that suits me, being a golfer myself.
Good. Anything that you want to say to your fans around the world for the first Asia Long Dive Championship 2022 in Phuket, Thailand?
Yeah, thanks guys for everyone for watching. Keep it up and give me all your prayers too.
Alright, bye! See you! Woo! Thank you!
ก็เริ่มเล่นกอล์ฟจริงๆเพิ่งเริ่มเล่นในปีนี้ครับผมแล้วก็ที่อยากจะเล่นก็เพราะว่าเพื่อนๆเล่นกันแล้วก็เราก็อยากไปออกลอกกับเพื่อนไปสังสรรค์เฮฮาอะไรอย่างงี้ซะมากกว่าแล้วเสร็จแล้วเราก็เป็นคนที่แบบแรงเยอะแล้วก็มาค้นพบว่าเฮ้ยมีกีฬาตีไกเราก็เลยลองดูดีกว่าโหมาแข่งครั้งแรกพวกนี้เขาโปกันหมดเลยเมื่อกี้ยืนขาสั่นอยู่ตีไม่ได้ตั้งทีไม่ได้เลยครับแล้วผมก็ถือว่าเป็นประสบการณ์เดี๋ยวรอบต่อไปเดี๋ยวเอาให้ตรงเกร็ดเมื่อกี้6ลูกไม่ตรงเลยก็อยากให้ลองหันมาลองดูกีฬาลองดริฟต์กันนะครับผมมันไม่ใช่กอล์ฟนะครับผมมันเป็นลองดริฟต์เป็นคนละขนานกับคนละแบบแขนงกันเลยแล้วก็มันก็สนุกดีแล้วก็อยากให้มันแพร่หลายไปมากกว่านี้ยังไงฝากติดตามTikTok พีทคุณสวัสดิ์ก็ได้ครับผมมีวิดีโออะไรเยอะแยะมากมายครับผม
So I started playing golf when I was about 2 or 3 years old. My dad got me into it nice and young. My inspiration is definitely Tiger Woods. He made golf cool and entertaining. So without him, I don't think I'd be playing.I like to take it one set at a time. I started with an OB set and then I won my second set. So just one set at a time and we'll see how far we can go. Oh, extremely excited. Weather's great. It's about 5 degrees Celsius back in New Zealand. So I'm just trying to make the most of the nice weather. So beautiful. Oh, it's been run well, very well. Very smooth sailing. It's an awesome event. I'm so glad to be here. Yeah. Tune in, make sure you're there for the top 16.And hopefully we can make it nice and entertaining for you.
Oh, I started playing golf at a very young age. I was about 6 years old. My dad introduced me to the game. But when I found long drive, I was 18 years old. And we were in New Zealand. My mum found a flyer for long drive. And, you know, she entered me into competitions. And that's how I got started. My inspiration has changed since I first started.My inspiration now is to be a role model for a lot of young girls from Polynesia. That includes all Pacifica and Asian kids, kids that look like me, kids that are tall, that don't quite know what to do with their talent. My inspiration is to hopefully lead them in a place where they can do better for themselves, whether it's in long drive, in studying, in anything.I don't have any expectations for this tournament. I just really love hitting the golf ball. I really want to make good contact and, you know, I want to put some balls down the fairway that are respectable. And if the outcome is positive, then, you know, I'll be happy with that. If not, that's okay. I just have to go to work again. I'm very excited. I'm always nervous before I go out for a competition. But I'm just, yeah, I'm looking forward to teeing it up.Trying a different part of Asia in competition and trying to learn the different conditions that allow us to hit the ball as far as possible. Yes, I have competed in many different competitions. I've competed in Australasia. I've competed in Asia, in the United States, or North America, that includes Canada. And I just, yeah, I want to be able to travel around and compete in different places, but also experience the cultures that we travel to in different places. Actually, I found out about the Asia Long Drive Championships through a friend in America, and it just so happened that the entry was open to Asia and Pacifica countries only. And, you know, while we were in Japan at World Championships last week,it was only fitting to be able to come to Thailand and compete here. The people, I love the people, I love the food. There are lots of different types of beauties about Thailand, which I think is unique and special. But I think, yeah, most of all, it's the people. One of my good friends is Thai, so I've had quite a bit of Thai food before coming here, but just being here and experiencing it is just even better.Thank you for all of my supporters, those that are recent, those that are before, that have helped me get to where I am. Just big thank you.
This one is more challenging. It's like a heart beating,
sport, like a pumped up sport. So it's like more like exciting sport. So it's going to be growing and growing and growing in the future. I promise that. To be honest, I agree with them because I just like last week, I went to round of golf and then I shot 93. Okay. So it's like my ball is always hooking. Hooking. So as it's good if you practice it enough to be able to compete in long dive or even like on the traditional golf. But for me, it's like it takes more like a repeating, and then you'll be good at both. But it depends because it's different kind of sport now. I feel exciting, of course, because there's all around the Asian people like Australian and Kiwis, so there is more fun in it. So this is really good to be challenging. Of course, I try to be my best because today is not good as I wanted. So I try to keep work hard and then hope 300 or maybe 400, maybe. Depends on the wind condition. So hope so, I hope so. Support me. That's all.
2年前からロングドライブの競技を始めたんですけど、それまではツアープロを目指してゴルフの方を練習してて、それでちょっとなんだろうな、ゴルフに対してあんまりいいこう印象っていうのがなくなってきた頃にロングドライブに出会って、この競技をこうに出始めて、それでもう1回目に出た時からこの競技に対してすごいいい印象を持って参加させてもらってるんですけど、なんだろう、ロングドライブはそのゴルフと違った楽しさとか良さがあって、ゴルフを知らない人にとかも楽しめる競技だと思うので、すごいもっと広めたいっていう思いが強くて、自分もそのアスリートとして参加するだけじゃなくて、日本でこのロングドライブの競技を普及する活動もこれからもこれまでもしていきたいと思ってるので、まあ、こうやってアジア大会をすごい大きな規模でやっていただけるのはすごい感謝してます。今まで参加した大会の中で一番こう大きくて、派手というかいい意味ですごいもう感動とびっくりと、こんなところで自分がプレーできるの初めてなので、すごい嬉しい気持ちです。ロングドライブを始めてから、YouTube でそのメティ選手が世界大会で活躍してるのを何回も見てきて、私もあの会場に立ちたいと思ってすごい全力で頑張ってきたので、彼女と戦えることはすごい、昨日も戦えたことはすごい嬉しくて、で今後の成長にもつながるので、すごいいい機会だなと思ってます。まあそうですね、もちろん結果は大事なんですけど、私はずっと日本にいる時も結果よりも過程をすごい大事にしてて、その勝ちにこだわることもすごいいいことではあるんですけど、私はそのプレーする時に人にその感動とか勇気とかそういうものを与えられる選手になりたいので、もう全力で振っている姿をみんなに見ていただきたいなと思ってます。まずもちろん優勝を目指して皆さんのために頑張ります。でも、それよりも、いろんな困難を乗り越えて、この場に立てていること感謝して、全力で頑張ってきます。応援よろしくお願いします。
First of all, thank you for inviting me down here. Really appreciate it. Everything you've done so far for the event is fantastic. So I'm from Australia, Australian Long Drive 2019 champion. Here to hopefully win this tomorrow, and we'll see how we go. There's some big boys out here this weekend. It was very tough. The point system was very, very close. I was beaten by 1 yard in the last set. You know, if I had won that tournament, that round, I would have finished maybe second or third on the ladder. So, very tight amongst the group, a lot of long hitters, so it'll be a fun day tomorrow. I play a lot of golf. But a lot of long drive. You know, pre-COVID, I was doing a lot of charity days, corporate days, a lot of traveling, a lot of competing. And then now it's sort of a bit of that and a bit of personal training. So I'm in the gym, you know, training clients, lifting weights and staying fit and healthy. So running a business there. Yeah, it's very fun. It's almost like the 2020 of cricket, you know. You know, loud noise, people drinking, having fun, making noise, rather than, you know, etiquette with golf. It's very quiet, very calm, very relaxed, whereas this is all extreme golf. As to who to win, or, yeah, probably Sotaro is one of the big boys. The two Japanese boys are monsters. But you've seen Tiger. Tiger, you know, if he gets one, he can beat us all. So, you know, it all comes down to that knockout round. You know, it's only six balls now for tomorrow. One round each against each other, and, you know, anything can happen now. Thank you for everyone following and watching. The event was fantastic today, and it's just going to be the same tomorrow. So keep on watching, keep on the support, and thank you to all my family and friends supporting me back at home. Thank you.
Association, thank you very much. And then in a family, we are going to start with the master division, which is we have a player from Japan, Australia, New Zealand, and a Japan, and of course Thailand. All right, so keep an eye on this.
Okay, my name is Nusharin Kantapasara. I'll be your commentator today.
My name is Dr. Chitar Thingspat. We'll be commentator today.
Great. Okay, so we have actually been at this tournament for the past 2 days, and this is the third final day already. So there's going to be semifinal and final round for both master, women, and men quarterfinal. So this is super exciting.
Yeah. The player will hit six balls into the golf course. They have a 422-yard long and 45-yard wide.
Okay, so with that, this is pretty...
We're going to be excited in a few minutes. Guys, let's get ready. Hi, Suwadika! I'm from Phuket, Thailand, the perfect island for everyone. I'm Katie, and I'm the MC for the event today. All right, good morning, everyone. Here is the 2022 Asia Long Drive Championship. This is the first time in history for the champion of Asia title. And of course, and the winner for each division today, if we're entering for the World Long Champion in USA, all right? And in a few minutes, we're going to be more exciting. We're going to start with the quarterfinal for Master Division, Woman Division, and Open Division, all right? And the rule for the long drive is very simple. In each sister, we have 2.5 minutes. 2.5 minutes, that only 150 seconds to hit the sixth ball, and the longest one will be the final. And today is going to be a very tough day because the loser will knock out immediately. All right, and we all are ready here. Let's also win the fan. Hey! Woohoo! And here we are now coming from Japan, Australia, New Zealand, and of course Thailand fan. Woohoo! Welcome, welcome everyone. All right, I think all will be ready for players on the stage. All right, let's welcome New Zealand Paul West. Woohoo! Paul West.
Woo-hoo! Okay, so
with a nice smile. And then woohoo! From Japan, Kentaka Hikashi.
Okay.
Again.
Okay, so talking a little bit about Ken Takahashi, his age is 53 years old.
Bomber Hiro Agisome. Very nice, good. And also from Japan, Akihiro Hotta.
Golf course is made 420 yards long and 45 yards width.
And
the first pair in the quarterfinal, Paul West.
Welcome, Paul West! Yay! Okay, he's actually 47 years old, the youngest in his this division. And his actually he has the first big hit of 334 yards, which is one of the best in his division. So going in number one. Going against him is Ken Takahashi. His age is 53 years old, and his greatest for the first day that he hit was 299 yards.
Yeah.
But his longest drive in his record was 439. So he actually hit about 400 yards before. So this is going to be a close one. Super exciting. So this is Japan against New Zealand. Let's see how it goes. They're getting ready to warm up. They're going to flip the coin and see who's going to go first. So it's a technical thing as well, right?
Yeah.
So or you go second and you have the benchmark to see if what number you have to beat, right? So starting on the tee is Paul West. He is teeing up right now.
You will have 2 minutes and a half with the six.
The 2 minute and a half will start counting down soon. He's getting ready with his six ball. Super exciting.
And important, supposed to be in the fairway.
Yes, supposed to be on the grid. Okay, he's getting ready.
Ready?
Let's get ready, everybody.
Let's go.
Three, two, one, go! and 30 seconds is starting now. His first ball. Wow, okay. Let's see his countdown. Actually, his swing speed is around 135 miles per hour. That's his greatest speed that he have hit before. And the one in the competition, the longest drive he have hit is 384 yards. That's his third ball already. So we're gonna wait and confirm the number soon. So let's see how his first and second ball will go. So, woo! Let's go! We have 1 minute and 46 seconds left.
In the fairway.
Boom!
Yeah.
Let's see how that goes. Okay, actually the second ball is already there. It's OB for out of bounds. So outside the grid. Haven't seen one within the grid yet. Or still outside the grid. Oh, already one in. That is right before 290.
Sound like so scary. It's coming up 300 yards for the Paul West.
Wow, 300 for his third ball. That is going to be a high benchmark. That is going to be challenging for Ken, right? Wow, okay. Representing New Zealand. Let's go, Paul West. Boom.
Wow.
Wow.
Hit it.
Okay, actually, fun fact about Paul West, he's actually the champion of New Zealand Long Drive, XDL, in 2021. So he is a good person to beat. Gonna be
and
difficult.
His record is 390 yards when he won the New Zealand champion.
Yeah, okay. So 90 yards, he could do it, right?
Yeah.
90 yards more.
Whoa!
Let's go! Okay, let's see his final ball. Oh, that's his final ball. Let's see the final number. We're waiting for the number. 7 seconds left. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's time.
Next is Ken Takahashi from Japan.
Starting now. Okay, he's gonna hit his first ball.
The most speed for Ken is 205 miles per hour. The fastest swing speed record is 100.
He transfer with really good. And the carpet speed is supposed to be fastest.
Okay. For Ken Takahashi, his best swing speed was 140 miles per hour. His best record is 439 yards. And his best record for our tournament is 299 yards. So the first ball is OB, out of bounds. Let's see, he still have a few more chances. Okay, 1 minute and 30 something seconds away. He's on to his fourth ball. Okay, the first three is still out of bounds. We gotta share for Japan. Let's go, Japan. Go, let's go. Boom! Oh, that went a little bit to the right.
Need just to find fairway.
Finding the fairway. We are on the way. Okay. 40-something second left.
Oh, in the fairway one.
Wow, already one in the fairway, 200-something. Final two.
Nice.
Okay, nice shot. Hopefully it's in the fairway. Okay. Inside the fairway. Yeah, inside the grid. Great.
Last ball.
Last ball, last ball. Let's go!
Wow.
Oh, they come up with the 328.
328, so more than 300. That's gonna beat Paul West. So, can
will we go to the semifinal?
Wow, that's a crazy knockout.
All right, thank you, Paul.
The free ball lucky.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Good job. No worries.
Thank you.
See you
next
time. Okay, please welcome Hiroaki Sumi. He is from actually from Tokyo, Japan. And he's 49 years old. And Akihiro Hotta is also from Japan. He is 55 years old. And he's actually the winner of Super Senior Division 2015, 2020, and 2022. Also GD Super Senior Division 2017 and 2018. So both have been very, very active in their competitions. Okay.
Akihiro Hotta will hit first.
Yes. Okay, after flipping a coin, Hotta will go first.
Come with the red hot shirt today.
200, 2 minute and a half is starting very soon. We'll go with the countdown.
All right, guys.
All right, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let's go, let's go! Go, Japan! Okay, first hit! Boom! Okay, first hit for Hotta. Let's see where it goes. His best score was 307 yards, but I think he probably could do better.
Oh, in the fairway, the first ball.
Wow, very straight shot. Second ball. Oh, he's changing his driver.
Yeah.
Oh, first ball is 308.
308. Yeah.
308.
Pretty good.
Actually beat his best for the first day. So. Okay, it's on his third ball. Hopefully it's in. Big swing. Go, go, go. Okay, he doesn't like that one. He's going for the next one. Let's see if the third ball, I don't think the third ball is going in. Let's see the fourth ball. Okay, he still has 1 minute something. So still three more balls left, go. Okay, this one looks quite straight.
Look good on follow through.
The follow through looks good.
Yeah. His cup speed is really good and transfer weight, really good. And follow through too.
Actually, his best speed was 180 miles per hour. Pretty crazy. Pretty crazy for 55 years old.
Yeah.
Oh, second ball. Oh, third ball is already in. 336 yards.
Oh.
Go for it.
336 is a good number. Good number for benchmark.
And Sumi.
Last ball.
Play harder. Okay.
Boom. Oh.
Yeah, 336.
336 is his best score for Sumi.
Yeah. Sumi is 336. Now the time for Hotta.
All right.
Okay, Hotta actually his best hit was 307, and his longest drive on his record is 394 yards with 180 miles per hour swing speed.
Sumi come with a 301.
301 for his first ball, 301. Yeah. Oh, but that's not gonna make it, right? 301. Gotta be above 336, so gotta be a big hit. Okay, he is getting ready. Let's see how far this swing will go. Let's go, Japan. Boom! Woo!
Yeah.
Oh no, he doesn't like that one.
I like it.
Okay. Still out of bounds for the third one. Okay.
Oh.
Hopefully that one is in. Oh, he's teeing up the ball. Okay. Hotta is waiting anxiously.
Yeah.
A little bit anxious. Oh, he's aiming a little bit to the right. Maybe he's gonna draw it inside. Boom!
Oh.
Oh, he still doesn't like that
one. Yeah.
Okay, last ball.
He have
20 seconds left. Okay, still have time. Breathe. Okay, this is gonna be a big one. Last chance. Let's go, Sumi. Boom!
Let's go.
Okay, he's looking at it. It's gonna be a good one.
He like it.
Oh, a little bit left. He's pointing left. Okay, let's see the confirmation number for the sixth one. Is it in?
Oh.
Okay. I don't think it's in.
Hotta, we go to the semifinal.
Okay. Okay, it's confirmed. Hotta is going into semifinal. Against. This is super exciting. We're gonna go on to. Okay, he's getting his interview.
thank you very much.
Okay.
Today Japan will be champion in the Master.
I know. A lot of representatives from Japan.
Because the pro player left is from Japan.
I know.
And the first Asian Long Drive Championship 2022 in Phuket will be the guy from Japan.
correct. Okay. Okay, so next on the tee is Kenji Nishida and Akira Komori. Okay, most of these players also have pretty good ranking. Kenji Nishida is actually, his best hit yesterday was 328 yards. His best longest drive he ever hit is 404.
Yeah.
404 yards, crazy. Yeah. And his swing speed is around 69 miles per second. So I'm not sure that what converted to.
He won the 2022 senior in Japan.
Wow.
With and 404.
He's actually from Osaka, Japan.
Yeah.
So let's see how he does today. And Akira Komori is from Kyoto, Japan. His best hit from the last 2 days is 298 yards. His best record in the competition is 375 yards. And his swing speed is 60 miles per second.
He won the senior champ in Japan in 2017 and 2018.
Yes. Correct. And his driver is Callaway. Wow, okay, he's getting ready. That is probably the way to warm up his wrists. Okay, getting ready.
All right, guys.
Actually, before you hit the ball, you gotta like stretch a little bit.
Yeah.
Right? Warm up.
Warm up.
Because you're gonna like use your full muscle.
Yeah. And the driver will be only 48 inch and no.
No more than 48.
Yeah.
Right? Correct.
They measure and supposed to be in register.
Cannot
make by yourself.
Okay, homemade one will be
interesting
one, right? Homemade driver. Okay. So make sure that there's no mix up in where the ball will go. So yes. All of this 50 years old, they're all like very muscular.
Yeah.
They look around 40 or actually 30.
And I think he weight training.
I know.
Yeah, why the muscle is look good in shape.
I know. Okay, he's getting ready.
Ready, guys.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Akira, hit first.
Okay, Akira Komori on the tee. Boom!
Oh, look at follow through.
Look like a good one.
He transferred the weight to the ball.
I know. Obviously, great. Okay, his first ball was already done. Going on to his second ball. Let's go. Woo! Let's go. The first one is already out of bounds. Confirm out of bounds for the first one.
He changed the
driver. not
in the fairway. Not in the fairway.
Is this one in the fairway?
Okay.
In the fairway. Wow. Okay, second one in the fairway.
Oh, near.
At 230, right? Almost 230. I think above 230.
Oh.
Three, 29.
Second
ball. Oh, okay. Third ball is also in the fairway. Okay, going on. Let's go. Last three. Boom.
confirm at 338. 338 is the number to beat right now on his third ball. Last one. Go.
Okay.
338 is still the best.
This one, 338. We mark every 10 yards.
Wow.
And have a separate 1 yard.
1 yard grid.
By the mark, yeah.
Correct.
Okay, the last one.
Oh, no, this is the last one. Sorry. Okay. Yes!
Oh!
Whoa! Oh, oh, does he like it? Does he like it?
Thank you, Akira!
Good job, 338. Okay, the fifth and the fourth is OB. Let's confirm the final ball.
Look pretty good. Yeah, that's still
pretty good. 338 is a good number.
The last one, 336.
Okay.
And the best is 338.
Okay, 338. Challenging. Is that more than the last round?
Yeah. Hotta make it 3362. Okay.
Oh, 336. Yeah. So 338 is probably the best, right?
Yeah.
So far. Good job, good job! Oh,
he like it.
Wow, okay, Kenji Nishida from Japan as well. He is 53 years old. Still look 30 to me.
In 2022, he won the amateur and senior for long drive, amateur senior for 404, not professional.
404, very long way. Three, two, one, go! First ball already went.
Look at his setup. He set up the left shoulder high to make the ball go high and hang time good. They will be far away.
Good trajectory?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good. A little bit of weight to the right.
Yeah. And
boom!
Or
yeah, looks
with
pretty.
The big muscle, not the hand.
Yes. With his core, right?
Yeah.
Okay, the first one is out of bounds. Out of bounds for the first one.
Lewis.
Second one is also out of bounds. Yes. Okay, on to his third ball. Okay, he's waiting impatiently, Akira. He's like, wow. But 338 is pretty long, so
yeah,
I don't think
yeah.
he has to worry too much. Out of bounds. Okay, on to his fourth. Boom.
Oh.
Oh,
don't
he doesn't like
it.
That one. I think he's changing his driver. as long as, like, if it doesn't stay in the grid, mostly we'll change the driver, right? Okay. Pressure is on.
Yeah.
A lot of pressure.
But have enough time.
Enough time, yeah. 50,
yeah.
And 40, about 40 seconds left. Okay, so last two.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, he doesn't like that one probably. Picking up the next one. Last ball for Nishida. Let's go, Japan. Okay, it's gotta be a big swing for now. Very big swing.
Yeah.
Boom!
Go, 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 go! People like it.
He's looking at it. He's looking at it. Oh, it's in! Almost 340. That's gonna be a close one. Waiting for the confirmation for the last one.
Oh, 342!
No,
the last one is the lucky one!
Wow, lucky, lucky number 6, oh. 342. That's probably the best record, right?
Yeah.
Best record from all four.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kenji.
Go, Kenji, okay.
The last one.
Okay, wow. So
exciting.
He's moving to the next round, right?
Yeah. Go to the semi-final.
Kinji Kamiya, for the first group, he is 52 years old, from Japan as well. He's from Fukuoka, Fukuoka, Japan. Okay, the next on the tee is Yasuhiro Yamasaki. Yasuhiro is actually from Nagano, Japan. The best hit he has done is 303 in our competition, but his best longest drive is 412 yards, and his swing speed, the best swing speed, is 141 miles per hour. And for Kinji Kamiya, his best drive is 326 yards in our competition, and his longest drive is 404 yards in the competition elsewhere, and his swing speed is 65 miles per second. So all both of them, the best score was above 400.
Yes.
So gonna be a tough competition.
Yeah,
I can't believe
and the tournament Kenji make 326, so and Yasuhiro 303.
One, go! Okay, time starting now, counting down.
That's nice!
Whoa! Oh. Is that how they let go of the club? Is helping with the
with don't the make your injury. make it go through.
Go through.
If you hold the hand, maybe, yeah.
Oh, he's okay. Holding the hand right now. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. If you hold it, it's gonna injure you, right?
And let it release.
Got it. First two ball is out of bounds. Confirm out of bounds. He doesn't like this one. Still out of bounds for the third ball. Still have three balls left. He still have a lot of time actually. 1 minute and 30 seconds left. Changing his driver.
And take his time to hit the good one.
I know. Let's hit one in the fairway. Boom!
Yeah!
Oh, he liked this one. He's looking at it.
Ah.
Oh, no.
Now the fifth ball. Remember, put in the fairway.
I know. Probably the most important thing right now.
Oh!
The fairway is pretty small. So this is a big challenge for most of the...
Only 45 yards. Yeah.
Last ball. Last two, actually.
Oh, the last ball.
Oh, let's go, Yamasaki. You can do it.
You have time, Vina.
Go!
Woo!
I don't think he likes it.
If not in the fairway, Kenji just put in the fairway. He will win the quarterfinal.
Correct. Okay, all OB. So all Kenji has to do is to put in the fairway, and he will advance to the next round. So
in this round, they don't have the record. Just put in the fairway.
I know.
Three, two, one. Let's go.
Okay, counting down already started. He's getting ready. His setup is a little bit to the right.
Oh, he know it, but in the fairway.
That's already in the fairway?
He raised his hand.
Oh.
Up. Yeah.
Wow, in the fairway already. So I don't think he has to hit the next 300.
Oh.
Wow.
Far away.
Very far.
Wow, 334.
Well, let's see if he can probably beat his best record at 404 yards.
The first ball, 334. Second one, OB.
334 confirmed. Mm. Boom! Mm. Big swing. Also in the fairway. Wow, wow, wow. Let's see where the grid is. More than 320.
220 something.
Yeah. So probably the first one is better. Oh, that one is not good. Going to the left.
Okay. 325 coming up. Mm.
Two balls left. No more pressure, right?
No.
All good.
No pressure, anything. Just hit it.
Yeah, this is like having fun. Hit it. It's a very sunny day today, so probably the fairway is gonna go a little bit hard than yesterday. Yesterday was pretty soft, so I think the ball will go further. Fifth ball, boom!
Oh.
He likes it. I think it's gonna be on the fairway as well. Last but not least, number six.
Okay.
He's good. He's all good.
And he throw the ball.
Yeah, he's done.
And he go to semifinal.
Advance to the semifinal. 334 yards. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay. So.
How was it? Very tough, I know.
Right now, we have four people in the semi-final. Ken Takahashi, Akihiro Hotta, Kenji Nishida, and Kenji Kamiya.
Okay, we are starting our women. So, Phillis Meti from New Zealand.
Bye.
Coming up is a women quarterfinal. Phillis Meti. We meet Akane Hosoda and Madoka Hasekawa. Play with Emery Ashton.
Okay, for the women's quarterfinals, we already have two Thai representatives advanced to the semifinal as they are the top two. It's going to be Suwanan Kongpia and Chawisa Dechatipat. Okay, and so the quarterfinal is going to be Phillis Meti against Akane Hosoda and Madaka Hasegawa against Emily Ashton.
Phillis Meti is a world longest drive champion in 2016-2018. And she's 35 years old. And Akane Hosoda from Japan.
Akane Hosoda is 30 years old. Her fastest swing speed is at 52 miles per second. And her longest competition drive is at 300 yards. She is from Tokyo, Japan. And for Phillis Meti is actually from New Zealand, but she's currently staying in Florida right now in the US. Her fastest swing speed is 128 miles per hour, and her longest competition drive is 414 yards.
Wow!
Longest than men. Yeah. Crazy. And she is the 3-time world champion, as our professor already said. Go!
Hosoda will hit first.
Yes. Let's go, Japan! Woohoo!
Oh,
a little bit low for that one.
Yeah. She tried to transfer weight a lot to the left side. Yeah, try.
She is actually a big hitter for her height and her weight, I think.
Yeah. The first ball, OB.
Out of bounds for the first ball. I don't think the second one was good either, so. Let's move on to the third one. Oh, in!
Yeah.
In the fairway. One in the fairway. Boom!
Oh. Woo!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Okay, she has like 3 balls left, right? You can do it, you can do it! Let's go. Oh, okay, that was high, but I think she hit a little bit on the ground, right? Before she hit the ball.
Go left.
Oh, okay, we have the final number for the third ball in the fairway at 231. 231 yards. 231 yards. Okay.
Go, 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 girl.
Last ball.
And you are last one. Get your time.
In our competition, her best shot was 225. Last ball, hopefully it's in.
Try to transfer weight.
I know. Transfer the weight.
Woo!
Oh! Oh, right, right. I think it's going right. I don't think it's gonna be in.
All right. Thank you very much.
Okay, so confirm the best shot is 231 yards. That is better than her best shot in the past days, which is 225 yards.
We will see champion Phillis Meti.
Our world champion.
Yeah, world champion.
She still holds the world record as well, yeah, as 414 yards, which is like crazy for women.
Yeah, difficult to beat 404.
Let's go, Phyllis!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready.
Let's go, let's go.
Alright, let's go. One,
go! Time is counting down. Wow! She likes it.
Yeah.
Gonna be a good one.
Look at her swing.
I know. Yeah. Pretty solid.
Yeah, and good follow through.
Yes.
With the big muscle.
I know.
Yeah.
Probably gonna be hard to beat.
Yeah.
No confirmation. Wow.
Oh, 3-2-5.
3-2-5 for the first one. Wow. Still lower than Akane though. So still need to beat.
Oh.
Just the sound of it is crazy. Just like super solid.
Yeah.
Oh, second one is confirmed out of bounds.
She didn't set the ball high, just only medium, but hit the ball really high.
Let's go.
Oh.
I think that one is a little bit to the right.
Her swing is look normal. Okay.
Oh, in the fairway.
Oh,
I think it's more 300 than 300 something. And something. Take your time. You got 40 seconds left.
Look at that. Oh.
Wow.
When the good hit, the right hand will go straight wrong.
I know.
And the left hand straight too.
That's going to be her fifth ball.
Yeah.
In the fairway?
Fairway, yeah. The
last
best thing
one
for her is everyone go in the fairway.
I know.
Yeah.
Wow, this one is going in for sure, for sure. I see it curving. Oh, she doesn't like it that much.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Phyllis made it 3-2-5.
Let's see for the fifth and sixth ball.
And 3-2-5.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wow. Okay. So it's final.
Yeah.
I think the best score is from Akane Hosoda at 231. 231. She's moving on to the final round.
Go to the semi-final. We'll meet
Suwanna. Sekawa is from Japan, but she actually lives in Phuket. She's actually our youngest competitor. She's 20 years old. Her fastest swing speed is at 130 miles per hour, and her longest competition drive is 380. Wow, she's actually a college student right now, and she has won third place in 2020 Japan Long Drive Championship. So, pretty awesome. Very young. Emily Ashton from New Zealand is 28 years old. She's
the first time play here and yeah. First time in competition.
Yes.
She said she really nerve and exciting.
Yes. And her longest competitive drive is 220 meters. I think it's from our competition, right? So hopefully it's going to be a good day for her.
She just played only 2.5 years.
I know, that's pretty a short time, so
yeah, and want to be get experience. Yeah. I have a good top head speed, but depend on how hit.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Woo!
Emily.
Go Emily! Okay, that one is a little bit to the left. Probably out of bounds. Actually, I like her shoes. Her shoe is pretty nice. Okay, second ball. Out of bounds for the second ball as well. Actually, if it's below 220 yards, it's out of bounds, right?
Didn't measure it. Yeah. She said she more exciting when hit the ball.
I know. Probably the nerve.
The first tournament.
Yeah. Another one to the right. She still have a lot of time left, so yeah. 1 minute and 20 something seconds.
Yeah.
So probably need to take her time, breathe, get into position.
Get the good swing.
Just one in the fairway.
Yeah.
Let's go Australia, you can do it. Oh, left. It's okay, two more, you can do
she
it.
She used only hand. Don't use the big muscle to dry
yeah,
it.
Yeah, probably. Wow, okay.
Okay, two more balls.
Two more balls to go and 30 something seconds left. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's okay. Last ball.
One more, John.
Give her some support! Yeah. Woo! Let's go! You can do it! Put one on the fairway!
Yes!
Whoa! Perth! Let's go, Australia!
Good job!
Lucky last ball in the fairway. Let's see what's the number. Waiting for confirmation. This is nerve-wracking.
237.
237. Wow. That's a good number.
Yeah. You're pretty good. Yeah.
Wow. 237. Challenging one to beat.
At least make Hasekawa work
she
hard.
She is the latecomer. Last ball.
Yeah.
Wow. Good job.
Okay. The first tournament for her.
I would already be proud of that number. Okay, jumping. Hasekawa is getting ready.
We're not in the final.
Okay.
And we are ready. Let's welcome Madoga Hasing Dawa from Japan, guys. Let's count.
3, 2, 1, go! Hasegawa! Woo!
She set up really good.
Yeah,
with
very
the left shoulder high.
Wow!
Oh, good swing.
Always very, very solid swing.
Yeah. And good follow through.
She is actually 172 centimeter high, so yeah. Very, very tall. I think it's part of, I think it helps a little bit when you're taller as well. Boom! Wow, let's go! Oh, a little bit to the left, I think, for this one. First one is out of bounds already, confirmed. Okay. See that muscle?
Aww. She's a Japan championship drive, long drive.
Yeah. She has 3 more left, changing her driver.
Yeah.
If you're hitting like 3 out of bounds, you gotta change your driver. Just gotta
get the new one.
Yeah. Just now when she practiced, she actually transferred her weight a lot, yeah. Right? She's like moving right and left. You can do it. Go Japan. Woo!
Oh. Don't like
not
it.
Not a good one. Breathe. You got still got time. 2 ball left.
4 ball.
You can do it. You can do it.
2 more.
Just too much pressure, I think. Last 2. Oh, she doesn't like it. Last one. Hopefully it's the lucky one as well.
Yeah.
Lucky last, lucky last. You can do it, you can do it.
Emily, make the last one. And you can do it. Oh, don't like it.
Okay, odd out of bounds, confirmed. Oh. So Emily Ashton is moving to the next round.
Wow.
Wow, this is quite an exciting one. Golf Club Phuket. Everybody's enjoying the weather.
Yeah.
Quite hot, but just hiding in the shade is okay.
Thank you.
coming next will be the Open Championship in the quarterfinal. Taika Tasawa will meet the Nachanon Vivatanat and Sotaro Nakahara play with Det Natarat Chichalanchai. Carl Peter play with Naoto Mitsumi and Tomohiro Toyonaka play with Steffan Scutti. And the winner here will go to USA for the next week World Champion Long Drive.
Yes, gonna be. And okay, welcoming Taika Tasawa from Japan. He is 26 years old. He's actually from Kanagawa, Japan. And his best all-time best longest drive is 428 yards. And his swing speed is 143 miles per hour.
In this competition, he made 367 with the longest drive for this competition.
Okay, and welcome another Thai representative, Nachanon Vivatanat. Nachanon Vivatanat is actually from Phitsanulok, Thailand, and his longest all-time best is 398 yards. He's actually the champion of Thailand Long Drive 2020. So he is a very good representative for Thailand. Okay.
Taika will hit first.
Yes, Taika is going first.
Come on, Taika.
Let's go, Taika. Represent. Taika is a very smiley guy, always smiling.
Okay. All right, okay, Taika is ready, guys. Three,
two, one, go!
Wow!
He like it. He like it.
Put his body weight to the ball.
I love the way they just like shift their weight at the beginning.
He's a PLGA Japan champion 2021.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay. He like this one also. Everybody's like.
First ball, OB off bow. Second ball go out.
Second ball is waiting for confirmation. Oh, it's in, it's in.
Yeah.
Above 360.
360 something. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this one, he like it.
He likes it.
He shouted.
He's pumping.
Oh.
He crushed that one. Going crazy long.
Pretty good.
Woo.
Look at his.
He still got some time left.
One. Swing speed, very fast.
Yeah, his greatest swing speed was actually at 143 miles per hour.
Oh, come up 335 on the second ball.
335. Wow. Okay, the crowd is shouting. He liked that one also. Wow. 356.
Oh.
356 is the standard.
Taika. Wow.
395.
Oh.
Whoa.
395.
400. Oh. Boom.
Oh. Oh. Wow. 395.
Is it 400?
395.
Crazy, 400. Last ball.
We have only 422. Don't hit longer than that.
It's crazy. This is too crazy.
400.
Wow, that's the best record in our competition.
Yeah.
That is just 400. 400.
Oh.
Wow. Confirm at 400.
Pretty good.
In the competition.
Yeah. 400 yards.
Go, wow, go Thailand, go Thailand, you gotta do it.
Right now.
Gotta be more than 400 now.
Okay, Nashanon, made it 401.
You can do it, Nashanon. Nachanon is actually 398. Hopefully he can do better than that. Let's go, Nachanon. Boom!
Oh.
Whoa! Okay. So both OB for the first two. He's shouting. Hopefully that is close to 400. Oof.
400 is make.
Oh, pressure. Is this one in?
In. Oh.
Oh, one in, one in.
Oh, no, almost 390.
Not 400.
Yeah, not 400. 383.
383 for his third ball. Let's go, Nashanon. Go, Thailand. Boom, let's go.
Oh.
Relax, relax, relax. Have time, have time.
50 seconds left for the last two balls.
Relax, relax. You still have time and balls?
About to beat 400.
So hard to beat though.
And 383 is far too.
Out of bounds.
Yeah.
For the fifth ball. Oh. You can do it, Nashanon.
The last one. Oh.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Like it.
We like that last one. Hopefully it goes more than 400. Waiting for confirmation.
Oh, not enough. 385.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
Congrats, Tiger.
Tiger.
So I try my best.
Oh. He tried my best. And he's number one from Japan. Wow. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
Wow, hugging it out. Good job.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
385 cannot be.
Setting the bar
Tiger.
Very high for 400. So
Tiger
it's probably
400.
Difficult.
Wow.
A lot of pressure.
A lot of pressure to other players.
We
got the best number for open final at 400. So let's see the rest of the people. So I think there's like three couples left, right?
Yeah.
Let's welcome Japan.
Right now, Taiga hit 400. Nachanon.
Okay, welcome. So Taro Nakahara from Japan. He's 40 years old. Okay, welcome. welcome Denathara Jijaran Chaichana from Thailand as well. He's from Bangkok and he is 25 years old. 25 years old. So fun facts about Denathara. He's actually played golf since he was 3 years old, and his best all-time best was 397 yards, and his swing speed is at 135 miles per hour. So, and for Sotaro Nakahara, he's actually from Japan as well. And yeah, it's gonna be a close competition.
Denathara in the qualify, he hit 334.
All right, guys, here with Sotaro Nakahara.
Sotaro will hit first.
Ready, let's go.
3, 2, 1, go! Sotaro is right now a golf instructor, and he actually was in competition and best 8 of LDJ, and also LDJ champion of 2012 and 2013. Okay, so he already hit his first ball. Moving on to his second one. Transferring the weight, boom! First one in out of bounds, confirmed. A lot of pressure on Denathara representing Thailand. Okay. Sotaro on to his fourth ball. Boom! Oh, he liked this one, looking at it.
Try to chip the weight to the left side. The longest try here, he made 3-2-8.
3-2-8. But the first two is out of bounds.
Yeah.
Confirm the first three is actually out of bounds.
Yeah.
Okay, last two. Around 1 minute left. Aiming a lot to the right. He's curving the ball. Wow, this one is good.
This one in.
In the fairway on the fifth one. Let's see the lucky last. Lucky last. Okay, the fifth one is confirmed in. Let's see what's the number. Last one. Last one. Boom.
Oh, he like it.
He like it. Let's go.
They come up with a 369 on the fifth ball.
Another one in for the sixth ball. Hopefully it's better than 369. Waiting for the last number.
All right, let's confirm.
Whoa. Oh, 369.
345, so see, 369 is the best one. So 369 is the number to beat for Denathara. Let's go, Thailand!
He gets it.
He's setting up so that the tee is easier to put down.
This is the second couple. And Sotaro Nakahara.
He's teeing the ball very high.
High, yeah.
I think that's the technique for long drive, right?
Yeah, to make it a high trajectory.
High
and the ball will go far.
I see.
All right. Ready? Alright, we are ready.
Okay.
All of you ready? Just go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Susu!
Yeah! It says Susu!
Susu!
Woo!
go, go. Thailand, so, so. Second ball.
No! Oh, yeah, you like it.
Okay, so for the Natarat, every time he like a ball, he will shout really loudly, so we know. First one is out of bounds. Let's see the second one. Oh, that one is out of bounds. Oh, look straight, look straight. Second one is also out of bounds. Okay, this on to his fourth ball. The third one is confirmed out of bounds. Oh! Whoa! Woo! He likes the fourth one. Let's see if it's going in. Oh, oh, oh. It is in! It's in! Woo! Three, almost 400.
Oh! Woo! 383.
Pretty
good.
Wow.
Let's do
your best. 383. Okay, last ball. Let's see where it goes. 30 seconds left. Let's go, Thailand. Then the Natarat! Woo! Oh. Woo!
Oh my gosh!
Woo! Oh. Woo! Big hug, hugging it out.
Okay.
Anyway.
Yeah.
$383. Thank you very much.
One representative moving on to the next round is Tenatarat. And Taiga Tazawa.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Here we go to see to play with Tiger. Oh,
I know.
It's
tough.
Will be good, tough
competition.
Yeah. But Tiger need to hit in the fairway.
I know. Okay, welcoming Carl Peters from Australia. Carl Peters actually our number one on the first day. He's 31 years old.
Carl Peters in 2018 is an Australian champion with 390 yards.
Okay, he's going against Naoto Mizumi from Japan as well. He's from Ube, Japan, and his best. His all-time best is 417 yards, and his swing speed is at 150 miles per hour. For Carl Peters, his best all-time best is 393 yards in the competition.
In Phuket, Carl Peters hit 339 for his record. And Naoto, 342, would be close.
This is going to be a close competition for both of them.
Carl will hit first.
Carl is hitting first. It's going to be, what's it called? Pressure, a lot of pressure.
Yeah.
I see that they are spraying their grip. I think spraying the grip will help them.
To make it not loose. Yeah. Lose the grip.
Okay,
not
let's
slip.
Go, Australia. Wow! Yeah. First one! Go, go, go! Carl Peters, first one! No, information for the first one yet? It's in 300 and something.
He transfers win.
Second
really good.
One. Misumi is warming up. Third one.
Look at that.
He doesn't even like fall forward.
Yeah.
So it's pretty like pretty solid, like very stable.
Use the lower body, hit the ball.
Okay. Confirmation for Kyle Speeder is at 365.
It's on the first ball.
Right now. First ball.
Second and third is out bow.
Oh, wow, yes. The fifth one is in the grid. 300 something. 320 maybe. The fifth ball is already on. Let's see. The sixth ball. Last one. Last ball. Let's beat 365.
Whoa! Try to control.
Okay, the first ball is 316.
The first ball is 316.
And the last one is out of bounds. So the best is 365. 365 is the number. Let's see where Naoto Misumi will go. Warming up.
His swing speed is really fast. You Whoa. See that?
Yeah. Naoto Misumi on his first ball.
Whoa! Good speed. Cup his speed really fast.
Okay,
Whoa,
it's
more
in.
Than 350.
350 something. That's not gonna beat them though.
Yeah,
it's gonna be more than 365. Second ball, go! Whoa! Oh, doesn't like it.
345.
345 for the first ball. Still four more to go.
Oh!
I think it's going left. He's setting the ball way up front. Okay.
Okay.
Hopefully this one is in. Still only one ball in at 345. 345. Kyle's Peter is enjoying the music. He's like pumping. Out of bounds. Last two.
Oh. The last one. The lucky one.
Oh, let's see the lucky last. Nah. Hopefully it's more than 365. Let's go, Misumi. Let's go. You can do it.
He doesn't like it. Yeah.
Not good. Okay, we're waiting for the confirmation on the last ball, but I think Kyle Speeder is advancing to the next round at 365. Okay, the last ball is at 340. So less than 365. So Carl Peter is advancing to the next round.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The last two, Tomohiro Toyonaka, will play with Steffan Scutti from Australia. Okay, Tomohiro Toyonaka. And Steffan Scutti.
Okay, so about
Tomohiro is 2018 Japan Championship. Japan Champ. With a 423 yard, 423. Steffan is a 2019 Australian champion, 387 yard.
Okay, for Steffan, his best fastest swing speed is at 153 miles per hour, and longest competitive drive is at 392. For Tomohiro Toyonaga, is fastest swing speed is at 145 miles per hour, and he's actually one of the Australia one of the best champion.
Tomohiro hit first.
Out of bounds for the first one. Let's see the second one. First one is out of bounds. Let's see the result for the second one. Okay. I don't think he liked the second one. Tomohiro is from Tokyo, Japan. He is PLDA Tour. 421 yard.
Oh, come up with
345 for the third ball. 345 is the number to beat. Let's go. Let's go, Japan. Whoa!
Whoa!
Woo-hoo!
Hey, you like it?
Last but not least. Left
with the last ball.
Last ball. Let's see how far I go. Boom!
Oh, don't like it. Okay, now
Steffan.
All right, go for it, Steffan Scutti, let's go.
Let's go, Australia.
Go, three, two, one.
Go! Woo! 2 minutes and 30 seconds. First ball going. Whoa! Oh,
good.
Steffan is actually a former basketball player. That's why he's super tall.
Yeah. And look at.
Wow! First one. Already in. More than 370. Almost 380.
Come with the 370.
370 for his first ball. Already beat it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Now he just like a practice.
I know.
370.
370. He is an Australian champion 2019 and PLDA event winner. He is a tall, long bomber of golf balls. A lot of flexibility and it helps create speed. Second one, out of bounds. Third one, also out of bounds. Okay. Okay. He likes it. Woo! Good shot. Okay. All in. Number four is in. 379.
Wow.
Wow. More than 370 already. Let's see. Number five. Woo! I think this is going to be a lucky last. Lucky last. Let's see. Oh. Tough day for Toyonaga. Okay.
Last ball.
Boom! Woo! Oh, he doesn't like it that much. I think 379 is where we're gonna settle.
Yeah.
Number five is 349, but less than 379. So the best one is 379. So Steffan is moving to the next round.
Exciting? Oh. Very tough, very challenging, right? Ah, okay. Say something for your German fan here.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, and here is the Open Water Final for Asia Long Night Championship 2022. We are now complete for the Master Quarter Final, Women Quarter Final, and the Open Water Final. In a few minutes, we are going to have a Master Semi Final. All right, let's give us a few minutes. We'll come back. All right, welcome back to Asia Long Drive Champion 2022. Master Division. All right, we come closer to know who is the winner, and we're entering to the World Long Drive Championship. All right, in USA next week. And here is the Master Division semifinal. Let's welcome Japan, Ken Takahashi. friendship happening here.
Okay, ready for the Master Division in semi-final.
One, let's go!
Okay, starting with Hotta on the tee, his first ball. Let's go! Woo!
Oh.
Okay, for Hotta, his best was 336 yards for the last round. So let's see if he could beat that number for this round. Okay, two minutes left. Okay, the first ball is in. Oh! Okay.
327.
327 for the first ball. Wow, first one in. Woo!
Whoa.
Let's go! That's his third ball. He's switching his driver. Okay, number two ball is confirmed OB. Out of bounds. So we got three more balls left. Okay, big swing! Whoa! Looking at it, let's see if it's in. Still 1 minute left or two balls.
He come up with the 339.
339, better than the first one. 339 is the best so far for Hotta.
Oh.
Oh, not a good one. Okay, last ball, last ball. Ball for Hotta. Woo! Japan against Japan on this round. Last lucky one. Let's go. Whoa!
Oh.
Okay. Let's see if it's more than 339. Okay, that is actually better than his last record. Okay, yeah. Last ball is confirmed out of bounds. So he beat his last record by 3 yards at 336. Ken Takahashi is getting ready.
Last round he hit 328.
328, he's stretching. He's gotta stretch it by almost 10 yards.
Alright, we are ready. Then let's go for the bet and go. Guys,
3, 2, 1, go! Okay, here comes the first ball. Whoa! Oh. Big swing. I think it's going a little bit to the right. Moving on to the second one. 2 minutes left. You need to take, he can take his time. You gotta be pretty precise with how you're teeing up the ball, right?
Yeah.
Because it's gonna affect how well you're gonna make contact with the ball. Okay, let's go. Boom!
Oh!
Most of the ball is like going to the right, right? I think it's a into out swing. Second ball out of bounds.
The cafe didn't come.
Oh, second ball in. 300, almost 330.
come up with the 3-3-2.
3-3-2. Still below 3:39, so he still has some work to do.
7 yards more.
Yep. Third ball is confirmed out of bounds. Whoa! Last two. Hotta is waiting impatiently on the side. Wow. Last two. Let's go. Whoa.
Oh.
I just like it. Last one. You can do it. Let's go, Takahashi. Oh. Fifth ball is in. Oh. Okay, the fifth ball is 3-1-4. And
not
the last,
enough.
Yeah, the last one is out of bounds.
Thank you very much for the blue.
And
very good.
Akihiro Hotta will go to the final.
Whoa! Woohoo! Let's go, Hotta!
Enjoy!
Oh, very good. Tell something for you, Japan fan.
Japan fan?
Yeah.
楽しんでるよ! 来年みんなに来よう!
Okay, thank Woo! You very
much!
Thank you. Oh, wow. Here is the Model 7 final for Tashida! Kenji! And also Japan, Kenji Kamiya.
Okay, we have our semi-final, Kenji and Kenji. They are tossing the coin right now to see who's going first.
Kenji Nishida,
53 years old.
We hit first.
Kenji Kamiya at 52. Okay.
Oh, cup head speed really fast.
Yes, he's tightening up his shoes, I think it's for stability.
Alright, we are not ready,
Kenji
Nishida. Let's go!
3, 2, 1! Go! Kenji Nishida is starting first on his first ball.
Last time he made 3:42. To go into the semi-final.
Good job. 3:42 is the number.
The first ball come 3:40.
The first ball, setting the bar pretty high, but still lesser than his last round at 3:42. Whoa, looking pretty straight. Moving on, 3:16 for the second ball. 3:16, still lesser, so we'll stay with 3:40. Okay, three ball left. is out of bounds, so there's still room for improvement. He has two balls left. Fourth ball is also out of bounds, confirmed. Whoa! Okay, let's see where this ball will go. Last one.
340.
18 seconds left. Almost time. Oh. Wow! This one sounds really good. I think he liked this one. Hopefully it's more than 340. Where is the last ball? Okay, times. Okay, now fifth ball is 338. 338, still below 340. So waiting for the confirmation of the last ball. Quite nerve-wracking.
All right, got past 340 for Kenji and AJ. Thank you very much. And now for Kenji. Kenji, come here. All right. Kenji, Japan, if you're ready.
Kenji is getting ready on the first ball. One! Go! Whoa, big shout, big
bomb,
shout.
Bomb.
Okay.
First ball, out bow. Oh, put
second ball.
Power in it.
His left foot, right? Putting all his power on the left foot. Teeing it up. 1 minute and 45 seconds left. Okay, it's confirmed for Kenji. The last ball is out of bounds, so his best shot is 340 yards. So 340 is the benchmark. Okay. Second ball for Kenji is also out of bounds. So the pressure's on for the last three. Okay, his third ball for Kenji is 339 yards. So still below 340, but very, very close competition.
Only 1 yard.
1 yard different, crazy. He still have two more chances. Two more chances. Breathe. 40 seconds left. Oh. Okay. Hopefully this last one is gonna be lucky last.
Wow, it's very good.
Close call. Fifth ball is confirmed out of bounds for Kenji. Let's go. Let's go, Japan. Go! Woo!
Oh,
he doesn't like it. Oh, this is a very close competition. 1 yard will make a difference. So you gotta be very, very focused. So moving on to the final is Kenji Nishida.
In the master division, Akihiro Hotta will meet Kenji Nishida.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Thailand to Wanan.
Someone
go first? I did.
Okay, this is gonna be an interesting competition between the world champion and our Thai representative Suwanan. She is only 24 years old, representative from Thailand. So her last in the competition, her best score was 278 for Suwanan. And for Phillis Meti, her last ball that she hit that was the best was 331 yards.
100%. All right, we will start with Suwanan Pompia. From Thailand, ladies and gentlemen, let's go! 3, 2, 1, let's go! Susu!
Susu, Thailand! Suwanan Kongpiam is going first. Let's see, putting the pressure on our world champion.
In qualify, she come in the first place.
Wow, crazy.
Oh, he
did. First ball already went. Her fastest swing speed for Suwanan is at 110 miles per hour, and her longest competitive drive is 280. Her height is 170 centimeters, and her weight is 86. Okay, let's go, Suwanan!
Oh, yeah.
It's okay, it's okay. You can do it. First ball is out of bounds. Last time speaking to her, she said that she's very excited for this tournament. Whoa! Looks like a good one. First three ball is confirmed out of bounds. Okay. She has three ball left. This is her fourth ball. Whoa.
Wow.
She liked this one. Great shot.
Good. Very good.
Okay, the fourth ball is in. Let's see how far it went. We are waiting for confirmation. Fifth ball. Oh, not good, not good. Just one good one, just one good one. Last ball. Oh, the fourth ball is also out of bounds. You can do it. Breathe. Woohoo! Let's go, Thailand. Boom! Lucky!
Yeah.
Let's see.
May the lucky one, the last lucky one.
Lucky last, lucky last.
For the last ball.
Time, okay. 2 minutes and 30 seconds is done. We're waiting for confirmation on the last ball, if whether it's in or and how far it is.
3, 2, 3.
Wow, long way.
323 yards. Oh, put more pressure to Phillis Meti.
323 is actually better than her record in our tournament.
You've been doing 414 yards. And let's see, for today, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Let's go, Phyllis! Okay, first ball, teeing up. Boom!
Set up really good, and the swing is smooth.
Very
good follow
smooth.
Through.
Yes, very good follow through.
The first ball out of bounds. Second ball.
Let's hope for second ball.
Wow. Oh, don't like it.
Let's see if she could break for 400. She has broken 400 before, so further than guys. Fourth ball. Oh. Wow, I think that one is in. This is a good one. Good swing, good swing. Four, three ball left. This is on her fourth ball. We're waiting for the number for the third ball. Let's go. Last three. Whoa.
Yo, the third ball. 3-3-6.
3-3-6.
Oh.
Oh, she just beat Suwanan. Beat Suwanan by like 10 something. Okay. Last ball. Wow. Last ball, last ball. Let's go.
Last ball.
Go.
Oh, this one.
Oh, she doesn't like the last one. Okay, let's see confirmation for the fifth ball. 320 for the fifth ball, and the last ball is out of bounds. So her best is 336. Wow. Phillis Meti is moving on to the next round.
Okay, say something for Thai fans. Yeah.
Okay, the last semifinal, Emily Aston will play with Chavisa Dechatipat. Emily is the first time competition. Chavisa is a champion. She played in USA, study at the North Carolina, right?
Yes, she's actually PLDA Bash of For Cash in Canada. She won that PLDA Connecticut Challenge, USA. She come up to second, and PLDA Ladies World Championship Japan. Yes, and she is selected as team captain of Thailand national team for the International Long Drive Championship in Mexico in 2022. For Chavisa.
She studied at the Wake Forest in USA and graduated already.
Wow. Her longest drive in the competition is 366 yards. And her fastest swing speed is at 124 miles per hour.
Emily hit first.
Okay, she is dancing and smiling. Emily. Emily Ashton is from Perth, Australia. She just started over 2 years ago and has been obsessed with long drive. So, but she has a wrist injury, so she took a break from the golf for 6 months. So this is actually her first time picking back up. Two, one, go! First ball for Emily. Okay, first swing, out of bounds. Second ball, teeing up. Woohoo! Let's see if she's gonna have her lucky last again this time.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be the first few. Big swing. Go, 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 go. Woo.
She usually hand to swing the ball.
Yeah. So it's gonna be difficult with the smaller muscle, right?
Mm.
On to her third ball. Both OB for the first two. Okay. Take your time. You got this. You got 1 minute and 15 seconds left. Last three, number four. Still, let's see the confirmation for the fourth ball. Yeah, go, go, go. Go, go, go. You can do it. Okay, last two. Whoa! Oh, she liked this one. Whoa, she's pumping. Hopefully this one is in. Is it all more than 300? Let's see if she beat her last one. Last but not least, her lucky ball. She has 10 seconds left. Whoa! It's okay. Okay, the fifth and the sixth is also out of bounds. So, yeah, all out of bounds. Shawisa is on the tee now.
Okay. Just put in the fairway.
She just need to fighting. So. 3, 2, 1, go! Confirm for all Emily Ashton, all out of bounds. Shawisa just hit her first ball. Let's go, Thailand. Second ball, teeing up. She is getting ready, moving her feet around.
Oh, good follow through.
A little bit to the left. First ball is out of bounds for Shawisa. You can do it. You can do it. Let's go, Shawisa. Concentrate. Whoa.
Yeah.
Good one. Emily is clapping her hand for Shawisa. Probably the third one is in.
Whoa.
third one is out of bounds, confirmed. Fourth one. Still 1 minute and 5 seconds left. Okay, last two. She likes this one. Hopefully it's in.
One last ball, you still have time, calm down.
Oh.
Relax, focus.
Yes.
Last ball, your last ball.
Okay, last ball. Okay, hopefully the last one is in. Oh.
And it's out of bounds.
Out of bounds for the sixth ball.
Maybe shoot out.
So if both of them are getting out of bounds for all the balls, they're gonna get another set of six. And
six,
they're
going
to do it again.
Okay, we have to do the coin tossing again.
They're doing the another coin tossing to see who's going first.
They toss the coin. And now, Chanisa play first.
Okay, Chanisa is going first. Let's go cheer for Thailand. One more time, you can do it.
Thailand will go first for this round. Okay, guys. Three,
two,
one,
go!
Let's go! Let's go crazy, go!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Yeah.
Is it in? Yes. Waiting for the confirmation. She's smiling. Okay, OB for the first one, out of bounds. Second ball. Hopefully another good ball coming soon. Okay, she still have three ball left. Three ball left. Still no update for the second and third ball. We're waiting. Last two. Whoa! Whoa! Last ball.
Oh, come with 3-2-8.
Three, on the third 20, ball. 8 for the third ball. Wow. Last ball. Whoa!
Yeah.
3:05 for the fifth ball, and let's see the last one.
$3.99.
Almost 400. Oh. Wow, she could compete with the open division. This is crazy. $399
Oh.
We are
in the open. There are $400 Oh, it's a long guess. This one $399
Just minus 100 Okay,
good. Oh. Oh. Okay, sorry for the confusion. It's $299
$299
Okay, so the third ball is the best one so far. So $328
You can't do it. Ball,
we just got so excited that $399 Okay, Emily on the tee. Second set.
Oh my God.
Whoa. First ball, 216 for Emily.
Oh,
not a good one. Emily, let's go. Oh, it's okay.
No worries, relax.
Four more balls to go. You can do it.
She's still
three more
exciting because the first tournament.
Yeah, still nervous. It's very like pressure.
Emily, one more down.
Emily, go, go. You can do it. Okay, 1 minute left. Okay, she gotta hit it more than 328. So more than 328, 321, 29 and above. Let's see if she could do it. Okay. In the fairway. Let's see where it goes. Last ball.
Emily, take your time. You still have 20 seconds.
20 seconds left.
16. Okay. Let's go, Emily. Go, Australia. Woo! Oh. Okay, it's confirmed.
Okay.
Best. So Chavisa is moving on to the next round at 328. Congratulations, Chavisa, Thailand.
Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you, Evelyn.
Woohoo!
Women's semifinal, and here come to the very exciting stuff for open semifinal. Open semifinal for the Asia Long Drive Championship 2022. We come closer to know who will be the champion for today for East Division and who will be entering to the World Long Drive Championship USA next week. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. The first couple for Open Semifinal, let's welcome J-Fan, Tiger Tazawa!
Okay, on the stage right now is Tiger Tazawa. And our Thai representative, Denatarat Jitcharan Chai Chana from Thailand. Wow, this is going to be a close one as Tiger hit 400 on his last round. And Denatharat hit how
383. And fan light his shirt. Yeah.
Very colorful shirt.
Yeah, very colorful.
Let's go, Denatharat, Thailand. Go, go.
Tiger will hit first.
Okay.
Last round, he hit 400 yards.
Okay, there's gonna be some pressure putting on after Taiga hit Ashley. But hopefully Thailand, you can do it.
Okay, let's cheer Taiga. Now,
3, 2, 1, go Taiga. The biggest swing I've seen. Wow. Oh. Final round. He's going. 2, 3, go. Whoa. We're waiting for confirmation on the last two. 4 more balls left for Taiga. His routine is very... Wow! Wow, okay. He's on to his fourth ball. Everybody's waiting impatiently.
Oh. 3 ball out
of bounds. The first 3 ball is out of bounds. So he's got to hit 1 in the fairway.
Yeah, right now.
Big shout for him. Hit 1 in the fairway. Got to hit 1 in the fairway. Last 2. Whoa! A little bit to the right. It's right. Okay.
Wow.
He needs to hit 1 in the
football.
Fairway.
365.
365 for Taiga on the 4th ball. Last ball. Last ball.
Last one.
Whoa! Not good.
Don't like it.
Not good. 365 is a number to beat.
Oh.
Okay. From the record, Denatharat have hit more than 365.
He has
hit 383. So he really got to calm down and see if he could do it. Wow. Okay. Confirm 365 is the best for Taiga. Teeing up, getting ready. Go Thailand! Woohoo! $400. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Denatharat!
Let's go!
400!
Oh! He like it!
He's shouting! He's shouting! Taiga is waiting impatiently. It's gonna be You can do it. So, so. Oh,
don't like
good,
it?
Not good. This one.
.264. Oh, really close. .364. .364. Really close.
.364. 1 yard. Oh, just 1 yard less. Third one, he like it. Hopefully it's in. Whoa. Three ball left.
Oh, like it.
He love it.
Oh, he come with a
376.
Oh.
376. He just beat Tiger. Wow. Represent Thailand.
Yeah.
This is like crazy. Gotta be very proud of Thailand.
Oh.
Good job. Oh. Good job, Tiger.
Oh. Tiger hit 400, but this time only 365.
Yeah. So.
And the Natarat 376. Yeah.
Wow. Yes, Thailand moving into the final.
Oh.
Woo. Let's see who is he's going against.
We still have one more couple to go. Steffan Scutti!
Okay, we are with Carl Peters from Australia, age 31, and Steffan Scutti. Okay, they're tossing the coin now.
Yeah. Carl Peter hits 365 in the last round, and Steffan Scutti 379.
Carl Peters will go first after the coin toss.
This man is going to be very exciting too.
Wow. Both from Australia, so probably representing Australia against Thailand on the next round.
Yeah.
Very similar age as well, 31 and 30.
We are ready. Ready, guys?
Three, two, one. Go, Australia!
Go!
First ball.
Out of bounds
for the first ball.
Oh, look at the speed.
Second ball.
Clap his speed really fast.
Out of bounds for the second ball as well.
Yeah.
One in the fairway. We need one in the fairway.
Oh!
Both of these competitors are very tall.
Yeah.
Both are very tall. Okay, last three balls. Oh! Hopefully this one is in.
He tried to use leg to drive the ball.
Okay, the third one is also confirmed out of bounds. So first three is out of bounds. Let's see, last two.
Oh.
Whoa. Okay. go, let's go! Woo! Last lucky one. Last lucky one. 40 seconds left. Okay. Hopefully there's one in. Oh, out of bounds.
Wow.
Okay. Steffan Scutti is getting ready.
You need to put in the fairway.
So Carl Peters is confirmed all out of bounds. So what Steffan need to do is only to put it in the fairway and he will win this mismatch. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! So we're just hoping out of bounds. First one out of bounds. If it's all out of bounds, they need to hit another set. So
yeah. And a six ball.
Just one in the fairway. Okay. Oh. Oh, let's see, the second ball. Is it in? It's going on to his third ball. Let's go. Just the way he transfers his weight and his height is going to go very far if he hit it straight.
And this time, he tried to put in the fairway.
I don't think he needs to do a lot of speed. It's just like straight. Three ball left. Not good. Not good on the first ball. Two balls left. Number five.
Four ball. Out ball.
Oh wow. Four ball.
Two ball left.
Just put one in the fairway. You can do it. Go, Steffan.
Oh, they know that. He know that.
Oh, out of bounds. Last one. Just need one in the fairway. Changing his driver right now. Twenty seconds left.
Wow!
Last one.
Wow! 4-3!
Wow!
The free ball! Okay, out on the right hand side. Bye!
Wow! Okay, the six ball is out of bounds.
4-3!
Three. Oh, 3! Whoa! New record! 3-4-0-3 is the new record for our tournament. He just beat Tiger. By 2 yards. Oh, 3 yards actually.
Yeah.
Wow. Tough competition.
Yeah.
Super tough. Okay, so it is confirmed. Steffan Scutti is moving on to the next round against the Natarat from Thailand.
Okay.
Ice cream now. Alright.
Okay, so we're probably going on to the final for the master division. And then we're gonna follow up by the women final and then the men final.
To go to USL World Long Drive Championship next week. We have to do it. Did it. Okay, and it will be master final very soon. Who will be champion of today for each division? We have master, we have open, and we have women's division for today. And
Yes, final round for the master division. We have Akihiro Hotta against Kenji Nishida.
The record here is very near. Hotta hit 339 and Kenji hit 340.
Wow, only 1 yard difference.
Yeah.
So this is going to be a very, very, very close competition.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Depend on how you put in the fairway too.
I know. That's probably the most important part.
Yeah.
But the pressure is on, so it's pretty hard to put it on the fairway. You got to hit it straight and long.
Long.
So the same 2 minutes and a half to play with the 6 ball. Go longest. Go further. Go for it. J-Ban, and all fan ready?
Ready.
They went out.
Woohoo! Big shout.
Final.
Okay.
Ready? Master
final round. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
For the master division, Kenji is hitting his first one. Whoa! Moving on, I think the first one is not in. Second ball, gotta be a big hit. Whoa!
Oh.
He's falling into the back. Okay, third ball. Let's get that muscle. Woo.
Oh, try to draw, but one back.
First ball is out of bounds. Second ball is also confirmed out of bounds. First two out of bounds already. Three more balls left. Okay, let's go, Japan. Okay. Still hasn't seen the one that he really liked. Third and fourth ball is confirmed out of bounds.
Have two ball left.
Ooh, pressure on.
Yeah.
Just gotta keep in the fairway. Oh, okay, he's looking at it. Hopefully that one is better. Fifth ball also out of bounds. Last ball, last chance. Whoa! Oh, is it good? Out of bounds for the last ball as well. Oh god. Okay. It is the pressure of the final. Tough on the competitors. Hopefully that Hotta is gotta do is just hit in the fairway. Let's see if he could do it. If not, there's gonna be a second set of six. Okay.
And now Akihiro, no pressure, I think.
Yes. This is the beauty of hitting after the first person.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! I think this one is in. I hear a big shout. changing his driver, a new one. Okay, setting up wide stance, looking good. Go! Whoa! He like it.
Try to draw the ball back.
Waiting for the first and second ball confirmation.
Oh!
First ball in 325.
Wow!
He already put one in the fairway. That is all he has to do now. Confirmation for 325. If it's in for sure, he is going to be our winner. Wow, 325. Okay.
Hey.
Wow, big shout.
In the fairway.
Third ball is out of bounds. Let's see the confirmation for the fourth one. Fifth ball, okay. Fourth ball, 338.
Wow.
New record, 338. Wow. Last one, last one. Fifth ball is out of bounds. Whoa!
He's a champion.
Wow, big dance for Hotta, big day, big day. Congratulations, Hotta-san.
Gosh, very nice. Wow.
Wow, represent. Master division is Japan.
Now we come for women final. Woman final.
Woman final coming up.
Phillis Meti.
Please welcome Phillis Meti on the team. Woo, 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 woo.
And our song.
Chavisa Decha Tipat from Thailand.
This is an awesome day for Thailand. So,
yeah.
One Thai representative for women division and one Thai representative for the open division. So,
yeah. The winner will go to the USA in Nevada. Yeah. For the longest dive, world longest dive. Only the open and the master.
Okay, so New Zealand against Thailand. Okay, teeing up right now is Chavisa. She's going first. Putting the pressure on our world champion, hopefully. Okay.
She hit 328. And Phyllis, 336.
Very close call.
Very close call.
Two, one.
One.
Go, Thailand! First ball for Chavisa. Oh, she likes it. Hopefully. Second ball. Teeing it up. Okay. Oh. First ball for Chavisa and second ball are both out of bounds. Out of bounds for the first two. She still got time, so gotta calm down a little bit. You can do it, Chavisa. Go, go, go. Okay, still not good.
She does like it, the third ball.
Hopefully the fifth and sixth is gonna be good.
Come on.
You can do it, you can do it. Whoa, hopefully it's in. Third ball is out of bounds as well for Chavisa. Waiting for confirmation on the fourth. Woo, 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 woo. Last
wow,
one.
Come with 305.
305
the fourth ball.
For Chavisa. Oh!
Wow.
Hopefully it's good. Hopefully it's good. 305 is the best right now.
Yeah.
Six ball is out of bounds. So 305 is the final number for Chavisa. 305. Hopefully 305. That is good enough. Hopefully. The pressure is on. I think it's very difficult on the final round. Okay, going against our world champion. Quite difficult. Getting ready, her warm-up swing.
In semi-final, she hit 3-3-6.
3-3-6.
Let's go.
2-1, go! First ball. Nope, doesn't like that one.
The first one, out of bow.
Third ball, teeing up.
Second one, 300. Oh.
Yes.
Second ball for Phillis is 300 yards, so still lesser than Chavisa. So Chavisa is still leading at 305. Three balls left, a lot of pressure on. Whoa. Oh. 3-1-6 for Phillis. Wow, the third ball, 3-1-6. Already more than Chavisa, sadly. Oh. Let's see if she can hit further. 3-1-2 for her fourth ball. So 3-1-6 is still the longest.
She hit far and straight.
Yeah, very consistent. Yeah. She just hit only one out of bounds.
Yeah.
And now two out of bounds. Okay, her last ball. Last ball. Boom!
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh, and it's a...
Congratulations, Phillis Meti, at 316. She is the winner for women division. Sadly, our Thai representative Shavisa is getting second place.
Yeah. Oh, still checking, but she says she's lucky to win.
Good job, Phyllis Meti. Congratulations. Our winner. She is the world champion, so this is quite a given. Good job.
And she will be the first women division champion for Asian long drive.
For the open division, the final round is more exciting. Let's welcome Steffan Scutti!
Welcome Steffan Scutti from Australia. Our tallest competitor. Yeah, welcome, Denatharat Kitaran Chai Chana, our Thai representative from Bangkok, loving his outfit, super, super fun. Coin toss, see who's going first. Okay, Denatharat is going first.
Denatharat will hit first.
All right, all clear, all clear. This is going to be the final round for open division. In a
seven
to
USA.
Okay, on to the final open division. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Whoa, first hit!
He does like it. Maybe out of bounds.
Yeah, moving on to the next one. You can do it. His setup is very, very far away from the ball.
Yeah.
I think that's the technique.
And he tried to make a long arch in the swing.
Yeah, very long arch. Woo, woo, woo. Wow, third ball. Still waiting for second and third ball confirmation.
Oh, come up with the second ball. 349.
49. Woo! 349 on the second ball. Wow. Setting the bar very high. Everybody. Woo, woo. Last two balls. Go!
Don't like it.
Okay, last ball. Concentrate, you can do it.
Go to the sun. Whoa,
400. Let's go.
Oh, don't like
it. Nope, he doesn't like that one. Okay, confirmation for the second ball is 350 for Tate Natarat, and the rest is out of bounds. out of bounds. So setting the bar at 350. Wow, okay. That was actually a very fast round. He has some time left. Moving on to Steffan. 350 is the number to beat for Steffan. Oh, the final round is very competitive. Hey. Wow, final round. Going for his big swing. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Australia! Oh! First ball. He's looking at it. Let's see if it's more than 350. Close call. He's taking his time. 2 minutes left.
Out of bounds, the first ball.
Wow, confirm out of bounds. Oh, he is hitting it harder this time.
Yeah, he like it.
Wow. Let's see if it's in. Third ball coming up. He's taking his time. Woo, so nerve-wracking. Oh!
389!
389! Wow! Almost 400!
Oh! His record is a
438! Open division winner, Steffan Scutti from Australia. Congratulations! 389!
Pretty good!
Our champion for the Asian Long Drive Championship 2022.
And he will go to Nevada, USA, for the World Longest Drive next week. Yeah. Woo! Congratulations.
Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you so much.
Good job, Ben Natara.
Yeah, good job,
best.
Good job.
To be an award ceremony right after for our champion. So stay tuned.
Yeah, Steffan be champion at the Australian Championship in 2018. At this time, he come again. Yeah.
Great job for all the players today. They did their best, and there is probably a lot of pressure on the last day.
เลยนะคะ All right. Finally, we know who is the champion for today, and we're going to the USA for the World Long Drive Championship 2022 next week.
Any day, man.